first of two runs.
We'll have to wait and see what Brady got on it to see how fast he goes here today. I'll tell you, Christian was complaining a little bit about the training times. They had one late at night, the next morning very early. He said it's been pretty difficult to kind of get some type of rhythm. Has 40 family and friends here staying over the border in France to watch it compete.
This guy's almost too smart to be a skeleton rider. His girlfriend, Shelly Rutman, was on a sled last night that he built, and she won a silver medal. This guy is a different type of competitor.
He looked like he's losing his legs a little bit, and then all of a sudden he brings him right in. He looks very good on the sled, nice and smooth, very relaxed, and holding it together.
Lost some time back.
Adam Pugilly, the first in the clubhouse with the best time, probably up to 75 miles per hour.
Not the same speed as his teammate. This is going to be really close. This tells you how good a heat Adam Pugilly had.
Probably to the finish, and he moves into first place any track record.
Did you sleep in?
Patience to himself before
he doesn't want to lay
down.
World champion,
35
but he's still.
Of
he's still trying to hang on.
I believe he's a heavy.
DJ's sleeping, but he doesn't want to lay down. Yeah.